engaged in a discussion. But here's the thing. Jesus Christ, if you believe in, if that's who you believe in, Jesus Christ, admittedly, was not perfect when he was here on this earth. So why are we deifying the founders of this country?